The first thing that you need to do is open your Gmail app. Then tap on the profile icon at the top right corner of the screen. Here you might have multiple accounts, so choose the one that you want to change the name of. Then tap on Manage your Google account. You'll be taken to this page. This is where most of the settings related to your Google account is located. Now go to Personal Info. Then look for Name and tap on it. Again tap on the name. Here you can change the name of your Google account. You can set the first name and surname. I'll set my first name as Rushikesh and my surname as Barkade. This will be the name that will be displayed with your Google account. Once you have entered the name you want to set, tap on Save. The name of Google account has been changed. To verify, tap on the profile icon at the top right corner of the screen. As you can see, the name has changed from Rushi to Rushikesh Barkade. That's how you change your Google account name. I hope you found this video useful. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this in the future, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.